Chica at I found at Walmart. And we're going to unbox with these handy dandy scissors. And I wish you can come to visit. And Foxy. I think it's called like. I think it's called Emerald Green. So, this is the real visit. Look at the little cupcake. It's like a one color. It's like red, orange. Same for cupcake. I'm afraid they will have more to the cupcake, but. Okay. He's wearing my like statement. He's like, yeah, he looks all up on like Superman. Very colorable. Is it like blue? Yeah. I wish you could really sit with two. But I wish you could have 2 feet. And overall, pretty good, but I don't really like the tie-dye. Pretty good overall. And if you guys want another Night of Freddy's unboxing, I think I want to get Bonnie, because we haven't done Bonnie yet. We have done Foxy a bunch other times. Not really Bonnie. And the cupcake looks good. I wish they made it connected, but that is Chica Funko. Make sure you subscribe and thank you all for 1,000 subscribers. It means a ton to me. Thank you guys. Oh my god, it means so much to me. Thank you. Anyway, I already said it in my short. Like, I just want to say it again, but oh my gosh. Like, this is my first year, maybe. Year and a half, I think, not too much. Because it's a school year. And let me know if you guys want to see more Five Nights at Freddy's unboxing. Maybe we get to do it. More. If we can get to 30 views or 20, then any more. If you guys want to see a Bonnie. So make sure to like and subscribe. And not comment because we're not. Just do this, and I'll see you guys in another Anya Tefrani's unboxing bag. My very own Kathy Jerry. And thank you guys all again for 1K. And bye!